Jaromir Jagr should rip him.
Since the Rangers' inception in 1926, only 23 men have had the honor of wearing the captain's C on their jersey. Rangers greats such as Harry Howell, Andy Bathgate, Vic Hadfield, Dave Maloney, Ron Greschner, Brian Leach, and Mark Messier. The captain's C is an honor that is bestowed to one player who leads his team both on and off the ice. Please welcome the 24th captain in Blue Shirts history, number 68, right wing, Jaromir Jagr.
Before it went to Montreal, and Dinis Zubrus is the center on the line. Brian Pothier, number two on defense. Here comes Jágr, moving in with Nylander. Jágr cuts in, his shot, score! First shot of the season goes in. Jaromir Jágr gives the Rangers a 1-0 lead.
Nice going, Cap.
How about that start? This crowd's been into it for the last 30 minutes or so. What a pass from Straka to break out of the zone. And then he just waits, 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 and there's that quick release that's almost unstoppable. Finds the open ice, takes the perfect pass, and then that move going to the net was a Nylander who made a good play, and I think maybe he disturbed Olaf Polzig a little bit. What a start here for the Rangers.
Balance there, going up over his shoulder and off the glass. And the Rangers quickly counterattack. This is Jaromir Jágr. Jágr shoots, he scores. Jaromir Jágr with a great opportunity in the high slot to look at the net and blow it by Fleury on the stick side. A 4-on-4 goal, and the Rangers have tied it at 1.
Well, the one thing you cannot do is let Jaromir Jágr get off the board. As soon as he gets into that position, you're done. Skinner let him get to the middle of the ice. He's a left-handed shooter coming off the right wall. Right there. See the pick play? What a play by Nylander. Dropped the puck off, picked in front of Skinner so that he could not pressure Jágr. Jágr finds the seam and goes short side against the grain on Fleury. What a tremendous play there that was by Nylander, creating that space for number 68 and captain Jaromir Jágr. Doesn't really look that happy right now.
Coming to Phoenix as Jágr has the puck. Tried to center Straka. They still have it. Lundqvist out of the net and a backhander and a goal! Jágr had the rebound of Aaron Ward's shot and the Rangers lead 3-1.
I mean, this game should be 7-1. Lemieux, the young goaltender, has been great. Now that goal by Jágr, he knocked out of midair. The thing was about 2 feet elevated, and Jágr coming from behind the net on the backhand knocks it in. The penalty was going to be called because of Nylander right there gets taken down. And but the Rangers don't stop. They keep going. Now Aaron Ward will get this chance in front coming up. Straka with the pass. There's Aaron Ward. What a save. And then Jágr was there, as you could just see him knock the puck out of midair. Beautiful pass from Straka. Ward thought he had a goal. Great save by the nephew, and then there was Jágr. Look at Jágr midair.
Oh,
it just makes it look easy, doesn't he?
Oh, man.
And it's 3-1 for the Rangers, and this game could be 6-1. It's been that kind of dominating performance by the Rangers. Jágr, every time he's on the ice, he's had the puck, he's had scoring chances, and he deserved that one there.
And he gets rewarded his third of the year. Aaron Ward in on the assist. He nearly had a goal as Ward made a great backhand shot. And now Jágr moving on up, 594. Coyotes, man. Ari Curry at 601, Brendan Shanahan 606.
A little delay there as they were reviewing that just to make sure it wasn't knocked in with a high stick. It certainly but was not.
Jágr absolutely tees one up, ends it. His 103rd winner of his career. Rangers win, but the Ducks still yet to lose in regulation.
The power play, and on the power play for another 35 seconds. Nylander and Straka play catch. And Straka chips it back to the point where it's kept alive down low to Nylander. One-time shot, Jágr, and he scores! The Rangers do get the equalizer on the power play.
Langenbrenner geared back in again by Parisi. Into the bench he comes.
Almost seemed like everybody got mesmerized by Cullen get upended, and Shanahan again in that perfect defensive position with the big shot, and Pruka with a great opportunity.
Here's Jágr to Hossa for Jágr. Score!
Outlet. Jágr distributes to Hossa, goes to the net, and Hossa never thought about shooting. He was thinking pass the whole way. Perfect elevation over the stick of Alex Brooks. And again, the quick transition to the neutral zone. Rakunic to Jágr, give and go. Doc, go to the net, stick on the ice. A beautiful redirect between the legs of Martin Brodeur. The Rangers are within one.
Jágr sixth of the year, Hossa with his first point this year for the Rangers with a primary assist. So now, will the tempo, will the tone of all of this change as Hossa squirrels his way along? Hossa giving it over now for the pass across and the drive. Score! A bouncer! And the game is tied.
Well, this is up and over. Alley-oop. Brodeur expecting the puck to come on him right away. It was almost like throwing a changeup in baseball. A batter is expecting a fastball. The timing was off on Brodeur. The flutter shot by Jágr. Up and over. Looks like they're going to go upstairs and see if this puck was deflected at all. I don't believe it was. Jágr just fanned on the shot. Brodeur was down. He was anticipating a hard, quick shot. And ended up alley-ooping over Martin Brodeur.
A stick was high, but was that the one that made contact? Let's see. Is it above the crossbar? Does it make contact? That is what they are looking at right now.
Yeah, it's Jason Ward in front of the net. Doesn't look like he touched that stick. No question, if it does make contact with Ward's stick, well above the crossbar. And the timing is what threw Brodeur off. And we can tell by the reaction.
Brodeur is the one who makes contact, and Ward does not.
Good by Tanovic. Shanahan off for Jágr. 33 seconds on the power plays. The Rangers look to set it up. Shanahan looks in front. Jágr the one-timer. Scores. Jaromir Jágr, one goal away from 600. He ties the game on the power play.
But two little shots on the power play by Shanahan.
And controls in the trapezoid. Sets one up, shot on net, the rebound, there it is! Early on, number 600 for Jaromir Jágr, the 600th goal of one of the great careers in National Hockey League history, and the Rangers take a 1-0 lead.
Well, right off the rush, the Rangers got it down the ice. And it was just a rebound. Hard, low shot by Roosevelt. The initial save, and there was Jágr.
Nylander again with it. Hands it off. Aaron Ward with a shot. Redirect and score! Jágr on the setup from Aaron Ward makes it 4-0.
Four for another 30 seconds. Comes away with it. Trying to shoot it. Score!
Jágr! Oh, what a goal by 68! And it's 4-2!
Broken up by Ward, and he plays it to the right side. Jágr across the line. Jágr in the slot, in front. A shot and scores! Jaromir Jágr! A rooftop shot over Emery, and it's 2-0 New York.
So he cleared the puck out of his own zone, Sam, and hustled all the way down the ice to get it.
Straka with some room. Moves in and shoots. Block. Rebound. Score! Jaromir Jágr hits a power play goal. And it cuts the Islander lead to 4-2. Straka. Nice moves. Skating well. Shanahan shoots. Save. No rebound. Down the one. Jágr puts it home. It looked like DiPietro had the puck, but it dropped loose. And Jágr gets his second of the game. It's a 4-3 Islander lead.
And then Atlanta comes right back down after that play in front by Ruchin to take the lead.
3-on-3 in the offensive zone. Jágr shoots. He scores! Jaromir Jágr in that typical fashion. Skating left, shooting back right. Rangers tie it at 1.
Good hustle. Jágr still on. Battling Knubel. Jágr won that battle. Plays it around to Rakunek. Long shot. And it goes in! It was deflected in front. The long shot by Carl Rakunek. And the Rangers take a 1-0 lead. Jágr making a big play to win the battle.
Off this draw, it's one on back now to Ward for a shot. Save, Brodeur. Rebound, and Jágr there. Threw one off Brodeur. He scores!
Well, Jágr planned this shot, but it was off the faceoff that gave the Devils.
And four by Richards. And then in the second period, St. Louis had three shots.
The Lightning will stay in the metropolitan area and play at New Jersey on Sunday afternoon. That'll be on NBC. Jágr shot, save, goes behind the knee, and it's in! Jaromir Jágr might have been tucked in around the net, but the Rangers take a 5-0 lead. Good shot by Jágr, handcuffed to knee. It's being reviewed upstairs, but it looks like a good goal.
Yeah, Straka was there also. There was some momentum with the puck. The puck went through the goaltender, Mark Denis. Turnover, here come the Rangers. A quick wrist shot, it goes through Denis, and then there's some momentum, and I don't think anybody else touched it.
Smarter choice. Roosevelt and Straka play the points. Brook has got it. Roosevelt, Jágr, score! Jaromir Jágr, it's a power play goal. His first in the last 27 games. 1 minute to go on the power play. Cullen leads Jágr. Jágr moves in. Stopped by Bourdain, he score! Oh, how did he do that? It's a power play goal. And the Rangers lead 1-0.
Good job by Scuderi in defensive situation, though, right there, Gordon. Outstanding stick positioning.
Avery comes barreling back in. Avery plays it across. Jágr shoots through, saves, rebound, score!
To the 11th of April in the playoff start. The first thing is to make them. Here is Jágr gliding behind. A little back pass in front. Is it over or not? No signal yet. The light is on, but there's no signal by the referee as to whether it is a goal or not. They are. Don Van Massenhoven will do. It's a goal. Tired though.
Jágr comes out. That was a pass. Mara winds it deep. Nylander's got the puck. 30 seconds to go on the power play. Roosevelt slides it ahead. Jágr's got it. Cutting in. He scores! A quick snapshot. Jaromir Jágr, it's a power play goal. It's 2-0 Rangers.
Damn, the penalty killers got tired and had to back off. And then the shot by Jágr, I believe, deflected off of Gauthier's shoulder and into the net. Yeah, see, it went off Gauthier, his left arm or shoulder. Watch 23. The shot off him into the net. But you can see the Rangers had the puck for a long time. And they just got physically tired and had to come back together. And the Rangers just kept on coming at him, and Jágr did a smart thing. Took the puck to a shooting position and was able to get the shot.
A 2-1 lead early in the first period. Took a 2-1 lead and gave up a goal late in the first period.
And that was a deflection.
Yeah. Devereaux with a deflection. That's put in! Isbister sets up Jágr. And it is 7-2. Or did Isbister put it in? I thought Jágr put it in.
He did. It was Isbister with the pass. Isbister makes a beautiful pass. Jágr gets in a hurry with and drop off, and then the little pass from Isbister was perfect. That was just a great pass. Rangers haven't stopped forechecking, which is a good sign. Jágr gets in a hurry. McCabe has it, but gives it up. So it's a giveaway. McCabe tries to give it to his own player behind the net. And it just goes past everybody, and Isbister takes advantage of it, picks it up. Jágr does what he does best, going to the net. And a perfect pass and an easy goal for Jágr.
Pass. Shanahan, a quick swipe at it, but missed. Backhander toward the front. Jágr scores! Nylander set him up. Goal number 30 for Jaromir Jágr. And the Rangers lead 2-0.
Zitnik lost his hockey stick. Surprised he didn't get a holding penalty on that. He was behind Jágr trying to do everything he could to do.
Oh, and he was still playing without the stick when the goal was scored by Jágr.
I was surprised he didn't get the penalty. I think he's talking to him right now about it. He's talking to him exactly about that. Why was there not a penalty? Because Zitnik lost his hockey stick. Couldn't get back in position. The puck got back to Jágr from his favorite spot. The attack, right wing faceoff circle. And they got the one-timer away. And this is a shot he scored all his power play goals on a season ago. It's a shot he couldn't make this year early on because of that surgically repaired left shoulder.
And for Jaromir Jágr, first goal of this playoff, but is 68th in the postseason. So he's no stranger to the postseason, nor is he a stranger to postseason goals.
Haviland into the Rangers' zone. Mellenby tied up. Kovalchuk to Mellenby. Empty net for Atlanta. They pull the goalie. And it's taken away by Jágr. Jágr to the empty net. Score! The captain, Jaromir Jágr, fills the empty net. And the Rangers lead 4-2. 69 playoff goals. He moves into 16th all-time ahead of the great Gordie Howe.
He deserved a goal. Jágr played a strong game. He'll make a defensive play right here. Little miscue by the Thrashers. And Jágr, who has been so energetic in this game, he seemed like he could just skate the entire game and found a little more speed, room, has his eyes wide open at that empty net. He wasn't going to miss that one right in the middle of the net.
Got it to the back to Malik. Challenge there came from Zubras and a pretty strong high hit. Jágr a shot, save Miller, and he's able to cover, and it came loose, and it's in!
Well,
Jaromir Jágr wants to leave his imprint on this game, and his puck possession skills are in evidence in this situation. And then jumping on the rebound that Ryan Miller leaves, Ed.
Well, Merrick Malik made the play right in front of the Ranger bench. He kept the puck alive, and trust me, that puck is bouncing. It was hard for him to control it. He kept it in, and then Jágr attacked. He walked right by Chris Drury. Marty Straka hacking and whacking. Miller thinks he has it. Jágr. 1-0 lead for the Rangers. You want to score goals? Go to the net.
We don't see Chris Drury make a lot of mistakes. That was bad body position. He was locked on the wall, and he gave Jágr the inside lane. Young players out there, inside out all the time, not outside in.
Straka with the retrieval, looking for Jágr back behind the cage. Nylander working the wall. Roosevelt on the outside deliberately for Straka. Switch it. Nylander to the front. Deflection. Score! Jaromir Jágr.
Corralled there by Nylander. Nylander pivots, then hands back to Straka. Once more across to Rakunic. Straka drive. Blocked it.